sleeping bag. If there are sleepovers or a company is coming and you want to be able to provide them with a really plush and cozy and comfortable place to sleep, even if it's like a mat on the floor or they're taking the sofa, we're going to be offering to you at the lowest price ever from Warm and Cozy are 75 by 26. And I point out 75 because it's one of the most generous sleeping bags that we've ever offered at the best price. And we call these are grab and go because they do have this nice handle. So even if it's at a hotel where everybody's gonna bunk up together at the hotel to be able to save money, you're gonna enjoy these. I'm gonna take you through the colors and then we're gonna invite Ellen Bunner, who happens to be our expert, joining us for the presentation. But first, we're gonna offer these to you at $29.95. They're half off, lowest price we've ever offered. You have the all navy choice. If you'd like to have a solid color, here's your navy. Next, we have the leopard, which is a lot of fun. Never seen a sleeping bag in the leopard. Ooh, look at this one. Green, blue, plaid, if you'd like to have that one. If you're a lavender or purple person, we have the purple. Ooh, look at this one. This is a lot of fun. A camo. That's gonna be great. So here's your camo. Here's a red, black buffalo check. I bet that one's gonna be popular, right? That's gonna be great to even tuck away for next year. Okay, but these are my favorites because I'm a super girly girl. So here's that soft leopard, and then you have the blush. Ellen, it's so nice to have you joining us. I hope that you had a wonderful Christmas. These are awesome. These are the lowest price we've ever offered. I love how generous and ample the sizes are on this one. I wanna remind everybody again, 75 by 26. And right. So easy to take with you, Ellen. We're gonna have a sleepover. Maybe it's a girls' trip that we're taking. And we're all gonna bundle in one hotel.
I love it. That would be so much fun. Good to see you, Marlo.
Same here.
Some of my favorite items in this show. I'm really excited. This one is so practical, but it's so luxurious at the same time. So if you notice, there's no bag. This is actually self-contained. It has straps that are in that same velvet plush. You can see all the colors and patterns. This is from Warm and Cozy, an exclusive line here at HSN. It's been here about 12 years. And we are famous for our velvet plush and our faux Sherpa, and this has both. So we've actually lined the inside of these sleeping bags with a beautiful soft faux Sherpa, which is very warm and insulating without being too hot or too heavy. You can actually machine wash this, and it even has a built-in pillow. So the hardest part is just picking your pattern and your color. But when you get this home, it is 75 inches long, so it's not just for kids. Adults can use this too. It's 26 inches in width, and you have a beautiful combination of color and fabric. So this is how it comes. There's no bag to ever store it in. There's straps that go around with a hook and loop closure. But I want to show you just how this works. So I'm going to take this, my favorite here, the green and navy plaid, and I'm just going to unroll this. Now, I'm putting it on the bed. This could be, of course, on the floor. It could be on your sofa. It could be on a, maybe you have an air mattress and you want to just use this instead of having to dress the entire thing. Notice it has a pillow built right in. It's completely encased in that velvet plush. And then this will unzip. It has a self-colored zipper all the way down the side. And when you open it up,
ooh.
Oh my goodness, you can actually unzip this entire bag so that it makes just a large square, which you can put on either side, either the faux Sherpa or, of course, the velvet plush. But when you get into this, it is like being enveloped in a fluffy cloud.
No, I'm what size bed is that, by the way, Ellen, that you're working from?
This is a queen. This is a queen size bed.
So I only point that out. Yeah, I wanted to point that out, Ellen, because when you opened it up, it really looked very generous in size. And even if you open, you know, maybe you've already made up your bed, you know, and it looks so nice and pristine, but you need a quick nap. Instead of ruining your bed that you've made up, this might be something just to kind of lie down on. It's a great value. I was showing you here just how nice the pillow is. I love that feature for you so that you have the comfort of having that pillow. But this is the best part. That plush, soft, yummy faux Sherpa that's gonna wrap and envelop your entire body.
Oh my gosh. Well, the thing about this, the thickness of it. So if you notice the combination of that faux Sherpa, that's a great shot. And then the velvet plush on the other side, This is nice and thick. So even if you want to put this, think about if you're napping on the sofa, you know, it's not always comfortable. This is a great alternative. Or if you just want to use this on the floor, it does zip all the way around. It has a self-colored zipper. And then when you're done, you just roll it up. And what I like about this is, first of all, when my kids were doing sleepovers, sleeping bags were never this nice. And now you don't even have to take a pillow. Your pillow actually rolls right back up inside of your bag. You don't have a bag to put it back in. You just wrap the straps all the way around. So think about, even Marlo, sometimes when people travel, they don't like to sleep on the bedding, right? I mean, there's a lot of germs. You could even take this and sleep on top of the bedding. It's one of those things that you will find so many ways to use this, but it's like a luxe upgrade to a basic item that we've had for years.
All right, cool. Well, we're going to invite you to come on in and choose the colors that you love. We've got such pretty colors. So if you like some of the lighter pastels, this is going to be the blush. If you're totally into the animal prints, then we have, of course, that pretty soft leopard. Look at how pretty that is. Such a beautiful choice. Oh. Great gifts. You know, we've got Valentine. I know I'm going to say Valentine's Day. You know the candy is going to be in the store next week. It's because we move from one holiday to the next. So think look, these would make for great little Valentine's Day gifts. That red buffalo check is the most popular, so that doesn't surprise me at all, because that's what we love about, you know, the after Christmas sales. A lot of us start shopping today to give gifts for next year for Christmas, and this red buffalo check would be great. If you like the camo, you've got the camo here, you've got your pretty lavender purple, there is that navy plaid, that's beautiful, that looks so expensive. Here's your traditional leopard, and then we also have the old navy. Lowest price we've ever offered, available for you on the FlexPay, and your item number is 754-551. What is that time of year where it's chilly, and sometimes a lot of us just are naturally a little bit colder than someone else in the home, and you wanna be able to